يحب لنفسه. None of you are true believers until you love for another or the other what you love for yourself. Subhanallah. That's not easy. So if you want to know why we don't get along, it's because we love everything for ourselves that is good, and whatever is bad, we love it for others. If you want to live together, be careful of gossip and rumor. Be careful of falsehood. Remember, today we are living in an age of fake news. Recently, we had an issue which is still going on in my country, Zimbabwe. And what I learned from it is 95% of the news is not accurate. What percentage? 95% of the news is not accurate. It's called fake news. We are living in an age where you have to be very, very careful what you believe, what you take. Because you hear something, you forward it, you get excited. We're all guilty to a certain extent. But we learn as time passes that, you know what, be careful. Allah says, فَتَبَيَّنُوا. In the same surah, Surah Al-Hujurat, Allah says, authenticate thoroughly before you believe something. Authenticate it. Make sure it is true. What we have a habit of, the minute you hear something bad, and this happens even amongst ulama. And this is why ulama don't get along sometimes, because each one is on his own sometimes. When you hear something good about another, you get jealous. When you hear something bad about another, you get happy. Quickly forward it to the rest of the world. You know what happened to that guy? You don't realize they're going to do the same to you. And they perhaps are already doing it. So you dropping him, he's dropping you. The other one is dropping both of you. And a fourth one is dropping all three of you. You're all dropped. But if you stood up for each other, for example, I'm not saying support and encourage that which is bad. Someone has done something wrong, you need to correct it in a respectful manner. Mark the word, respectful, proper. You need to do it in a mature way. When I talk to you, no matter who you are, no matter what your color is, no matter what your financial standing is, no matter what your job is, I need to speak to you as an equal with utmost respect. Subhanallah. That's when I'll be able to live with you. The minute you despise someone, you can never live with them. Never. They will dislike you with a passion. So that brings me to another point. If you want to live together, you cannot despise people. You cannot belittle people. You cannot make people feel small. For what? They won't want to live with you. You're not going to be able to live with them. Give them importance. Greet them. Smile at them. Subhanallah. Smile at them, greet them, give them a bit of time, sacrifice some of what Allah gave you in order to be able to live together. We give